Уикенд, Ольга Шоу для вас, от вас. Мы переходим на русскую часть нашей программы. У нас гости в гостях, и чтобы помочь нашим зрителям и слушателям, я помогаю вам понять, что американцы тоже пытаются выучить английский, но не английский язык, а русский язык. Вместе со мной Ольга Шоу не только помогает не забыть русский язык, кто приехал с русскоговорящих республик и городов, но также и помочь нашим друзьям-американцам выучить русский язык. Окей, okay, are you ready?
Да.
Нет.
So, да means yes, окей? Okay? Нет means no. Are we ready? Да.
Да.
Окей, хорошо. Хорошо means good.
Хорошо.
Хорошо.
As we talk about organic farming, we're gonna learn important words just in case you find Russian farmers here. Or I had farmers calling from Kyrgyzstan and Kazakhstan, okay? So they want to open and have their own gardens here, so.
We would love to help them.
Great, I need some help too, because I'm like, I did already farming. I have show to run, but I'm gonna support you along the way. Ферма means farm.
Ферма.
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 But if you say фирма, so фирма means it's a Тимур, we need your help because фирма means business, yeah, it's a company.
So it's both, it's фирма, фирма.
No, it's a little different. Фирма, where you can have
but we are a farm business.
Yes, so it would be фирма.
Фирма,
фирма. Navarra. Фирма, фирма.
Yeah,
I like
can
it.
Say.
I have to say.
Yeah, you can say business,
business and farm. There you
and
go.
Farm. Фирма, фирма.
Фирма, period.
Or you can say фирменная.
Фирмен.
Фирменная. Фирменная фирма means high quality фирма. So you have your trademarks and right? Am I correct? I'm just coming on the go here. I'm not prepared, just like
yes.
you, to come up with the words. Okay. So, potatoes.
Potatoes.
We can say картошка.
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 Tomatoes. Помидоры.
Помидоры.
Okay, good. Salad. We can say салат.
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 It's an easy one.
Easy one, yeah, easy one. what else? Farmer. Now you say ферма. You say фермер.
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 Фермер. Yeah, R is a little stronger here, but not to worry, we're going to work on that. Фермер.
Фермер.
Okay.
Как будет трактор по-русски?
Как будет трактор по-русски?
По-русски, yes. So, how we would say
подружка,
трактор? Подружки?
Подружки?
Подружки means a girlfriend.
Oh.
Okay.
Not tractor.
I was saying Trotsky, but...
I'm wondering about, okay, but... Трактор. How would you say трактор in Russian would be трактор.
Трактор.
Easy. Okay. So easy. Трактор. What else we can say? Combine. Combiner. Combine.
Combine. Yeah.
Combine. So combine.
How would it be in Russian?
It would be combine. Combine. The same. Combine. Combine. Combine.
Combine. Combine.
Okay. Now what else we have? We have strawberries. We say клубника.
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 Then малина.
Малина.
It has few meanings.
I'm gonna wait to hear what the meanings are.
yeah.
Yeah. I've already said girlfriend. I don't want to go any further.
Okay. If you would have more girls here, not just two wonderful ladies, Karina and Olga here. Then we could say you sit in Malina.
Malina.
Means lots of wonderful girls around you, but it's only two.
That's
and I have dominated men. men dominated world, okay?
That seems like a very tailored specific phrase, Malina.
Malina. Yeah, but it means raspberry because it's so sweet and beautiful.
So,
makes
and
sense.
I'm surrounded by raspberries.
Something like that. I more look like strawberry, like red, I guess, yeah. Look, onions.
Leek.
Leeks?
Leeks.
Leeks.
Look, we say look.
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 Look. Like look, you know, Star Wars look?
Luke.
Yes.
Okay, so remember, now it means onions, okay?
Onions. Luke.
Luke? Luke.
Зеленый лук.
Зеленый лук. Зеленый means green.
Зеленый лук.
Зеленый.
Салик и салук.
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 Зеленый лук.
Зеленый лук.
Okay, if I go now, as see which words you are remembering.
Подружки is girlfriend,
подружки,
right?
Yes. But you know what? Подружки, it's actually too many girlfriends. You say подружка.
Подружка.
Oh, подружки is plural.
Yeah, see, you made my Russian friend.
Тимур, Тимур, do you have any stories?
I'm blushing, and what can I do?
Totally.
So, but then we have Malina.
Malina.
Okay, sweet malina, сладкая малина.
Сладкая малина.
Сладкая.
Yeah, and you can say.
Pumpkin.
Тыква.
Тыква.
Is that easy? Тыква.
Тыква. Yes.
Also, you can say ти means me, like you.
You.
Ти. But we have different ти и ви.
Ви.
So, for my boss, we're gonna say ви.
Ви.
Ти.
Okay. For me, you can say ti.
Ti.
Okay?
Ti.
Ti. Ti. But for our boss and our sponsors, we say we.
Ti.
It's plural.
Yeah, it's like plural ti, but it's also more intelligent way of saying it.
It's a way to express, you know.
Express your gratitude and higher hierarchy. So that's why English is so much easier.
Yes, I use you for everyone.
Yes.
You.
I just say y'all all the time.
Y'all.
Y'all. Yeah, it's New Mexico style.
Or another joke.
Oh, okay. Because I'm glad I'm in California learning English live on air because I have less accent, okay, than anything. Imagine I will be speaking Russian accent, New York accent, South Carolina accent in California. Wouldn't it be difficult to understand?
That's a lot of accents.
They might cancel each other out. I'm not sure.
That's true, actually.
That's a good idea. That's a scientific approach to it. That's very good. So that's, and another word probably would be easy to remember, but this has double meaning as we discussed it last Saturday. Magazine. Magazine?
Magazine.
Yeah, magazine, it's a journal, right?
Mm-hmm.
But magazine means where you're going to buy your fruits and vegetables,
like
clothes and everything else. Yes.
So magazine.
Yes, that's true. And that's what's happening in our stores. Groceries, where you go and buy groceries. But
so,
how? Oh,
Petrushka
yeah.
Magazine. No, wait.
wait. Sorry. Petrushka means girlfriend.
Yes.
You're catching on.
Yes.
That's important. Petrushka. В магазине means she is in the
magazine.
Store.
Okay.
Она means
Anna.
She is фермер.
Фермер.
Wait.
Or she spends a lot of money. Покупает.
Buys.
See, buys a lot of fruits and vegetables.
Yes. How do you say happy anniversary?
Счастливый. С юбилеем. Okay,
Сибилеем.
He made it easier one. С юбилеем.
Сибилеем.
Юбилеем. Yeah, well, happy anniversary would be 2 years sometimes in May. We will have April.
Mm-hmm.
We will have a 2 year anniversary of our program.
Fantastic.
Yes, then we can say юбилеем. Perhaps
Сибилеем.
You can put that in writing.
Maybe
and we
so.
Have camera running all over and I just turned my head away. But anyway, so what else we're gonna learn? Подружка, how about друг?
Друг. What is
what does it mean?
Друг.
Друг means just any. You could be my друг. Okay?
Wait.
Friend.
Just explain what this means.
Yeah, what does it mean?
Same words.
I'm not saying it,
do
I know what it means?
Okay, you are my friend.
Друг.
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 Okay, but male friend.
Mm-hmm.
So now I would how I would say male boyfriend, I don't even know.
Товарищ.
No, that's not.
Does that have a meaning too?
No.
Товарищ, it's a very famous
of Soviet Russian.
From Soviet Union. It means official friend or comrade. Comrade, it means comrade.
Hmm.
Comrade.
Okay,
yeah.
So it's not as popular as it used to be. Okay, now what about boyfriend in Russian?
Timur knows girlfriend very well.
I forgot for a moment. Well, I blink.
We can go with parень.
Парень. Мой парень. Кавалер. Кавалер. Мой кавалер. Но это уже старинный, нет?
It's an old way of saying.
Мой кавалер или мой парень. Мой means my.
So it's literally like my guy.
Yeah, I can say my друг. Мой друг.
Мой друг.
Да.
Yes, and if you say my girlfriend, it will be моя девушка.
Моя.
Or моя подружка, okay too.
Sometimes it means, you know, sometimes it means friend zone.
Mm. Friend zone, this benefits, no?
Yeah, подружка.
I thought we were talking about farming.
We're learning all the important Russian words today.
Very important.
I mean, without females, you cannot get farmers, okay? Working and make a good farming fruits and vegetables and resources, actually, human work.
Without females, you cannot make not only farmers, but everyone.
All right. So, but this was fun, that's for sure. Did you learn a lot?
I learned quite a bit.
Definitely. Learned very important words.
You learned important. Are you ready to go to Russia? Looks like I have to go to Russia in March.
I spent there. I was in St. Petersburg in 2004. And I was surprised to find that there's people that are learning Swedish and Norwegian and Finnish.
So they
now
just,
you know Russian.
Yeah, you didn't even tell us about it. You're all keeping it secret.
He's a man of many secrets.
I traveled the world many times.
And did they come to you and they start speaking to you in Russian language because you are...
I was there, Nature and Youth. We did a bus tour. So we went through Sweden, Finland, and then took a trip to St. Petersburg, living at the nuclear power plant there before going back through Eastern Europe.
Okay, because I'm pretty sure the girls came to you and they said start speaking with you in Russian. And then of course...
It's the Malina.
Malina.
Did you end up with the padrushki?
Padrushka.
Yeah, one of the girls that was learning Norwegian, we went for a Mexican restaurant and, you know, had a good time there.
I see.
Yeah, no wonder. Yes, of course, we had wonderful time in any restaurant. So how's the clubbing yesterday in San Francisco?
Oh, that was amazing.
Dubstep?
Yeah, the line was insane to get in. But once you got in, you knew, oh, this is what we do.
Yes, dubstep.
I can't go to clubs yet. 16 guys, sorry.
Okay, you have to be 21. But the music, we have across the street, across the hall, we have 11:70 a.m. And those guys love dubstep. So, dumbsteps or dubstep?
Dubstep.
Dubstep. Is it like dubstep? I'm learning English, okay?
Yes.
There are over 50 different kinds of
dubstep.
Electronica in general. So let's just go dubstep for right now.
All right. Great. Well, I'm wishing you the best in your learning experience Russian language, also in your Nevara platform and organic farming. My mom Valentina right now will come and read the stories for our kids and children's stories right now because they're wonderful. And meanwhile, we're gonna do pictures with you for your memories. Of course, it's important so you can use it for your marketing purposes.
Right,
to
and
your customers.
Those who wants to get in touch with us can just send an email to info@nevara.org.
That would be wonderful. Please do.
Or olgashow.org. I will be sure that I'm gonna pass this information. And Nevara, it's easy to find. Luzero is also easy to find. Okay, great. I'm leaving you with my mom because our tech museum actually is sponsoring us and we have extra tickets to Star Wars for those who gonna participate in our show and competition. Oh, we do have phone calls. Okay, let's stay with me because we're going to phone call.